you find yourself swimming above the rocks and spot a group of anemones. Are they a family? Well, not our typical family, because each anemone has come into this world by being reproduced asexually, meaning they all have the same DNA.